is starting time for this EASHL game. And we have just begun.
Directing that one to Chipchura.
Strong defensive play. Gathered up again by Filatov. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
Vins at the bench, extra man over the boards.
And now we'll get the penalty call.
The Devils suffer a tripping call. Moscow's initial attempt on the power play.
The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a great chance here to get on the board first.
A one-timer, score! A power play goal!
Moscow's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
And quickly to Chipchura. And a save! This is tiring labor. Dogged determination there by Bobrovsky. Terrific determination by Chipchura. An enormous hit.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Laid on to Kasparaitis. Mishandled thanks to the road block. Propelled to Kasparaitis. Slid to Kasparaitis. He just fanned on it.
Trying to go to Vincourt.
And that play was offside. Just over 7 minutes played here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0.
Puck is thrown to Kasparaitis.
He is now picked up.
Up the wing, moving along.
Pass attempt to Bobrovsky.
Moscow's recoiling back in the defensive zone.
Chip to Steen. Puck loose tonight by the defense. Linesman's job, and he did it offside. Got the draw.
Moving it to Kasparaitis.
Perfect pass! Score!
The Devils win that neutral zone faceoff.
Long lead pass to Vitali.
Passing one off now to Chipchura.
The Devils are skating it back in their own end.
Snapping a pass to Vincourt.
Skilled play by Chipchura.
On to Vincourt.
Grabs that pass.
The Aces force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Pitching this one to Steen.
The Devils skated up on the side.
Gathered up again by Michael. Now it's directed to Filatov.
Impressive skill shown in the neutral zone.
And down to Kasparaitis.
Bounced off the boards to Bobrovsky. Nicely received at the point. Has that one measured in his own end. And they've got it again.
Looking to Michael.
Pitching it to Bobrovsky. Crosses that line. Through the corner. Gathered up by Bobrovsky. The battle ends as it's kicked out.
To Vincourt.
Laid on to Steen.
Directing that one to Michael. Trying to go to Filatov.
Clock bleeds down to the last minute.
Skill play by Bobrovsky. Picks it up in his own end. Picks his pocket. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Shot. Great save, point blank.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Devils
know they can't keep defending. They're trailing here, and they'll need more time on the attack to get the lead.
Period two has begun. Let's see what happens here. Puck is thrown to Vitali. Propelled to Chipchura. He takes that point pass. Flings it. He hit the post on the outside with a shot. Puck covered. Aces with a face-off win. Couldn't retain possession. Steps across that line. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Kasparaitis goes to the box, and the call is a minor for interference. The Devils are going on their first power play opportunity of the game.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Gathered in and played back out again by Bobrovsky. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. He knifed it away. Slid to Vincourt. Sends to the point. And he hatchets one. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie. Over 3 minutes gone in this period. They have scored. And so maybe there's momentum here. The Aces control from the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Kasparaitis. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Chipchura. To Kasparaitis.
Kasparaitis is a popular guy when he's on the ice. His teammates want the puck. He's passing it beautifully. He's got two assists.
It's all on his shoulders. It looked like a sure chance on goal, but sure wasn't that one. Moscow's got possession in the defensive zone. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. A shot. Save. Moving it to Bobrovsky. Passing one off now to Michael. Snapping a pass to Bobrovsky.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Turned away with the stick. Save and a cover. Clean win on the draw. Moscow's recoiling in the defensive zone. Chipchura's trying to get out of his own end. Incredible skill on the attack. Good defensive read with that one. That one's deflected. Save there. Pitching this one to Michael. Skates it into the zone. And thrown down to Kasparaitis. Missed all of it. He's got no hip pocket. It's a good thing. He just got swiped. Now it's directed to Chipchura. Cut that off between the blue lines. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. What a heavy hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Got that pass off the boards. And he's able to keep it in. Moscow's in their own end and in possession. Great poke check there.
looking to Filatov. Back on his stick. Looks from the corner. Pitching it to Kasparaitis. Doesn't get the shot off. Collected by Michael. The Aces have it in the defensive zone. Chip to Kasparaitis. Big chance! Takes it right back. They score! The Aces now have a two-goal lead, and we're late in the second period. Do they try to protect this, at least to get to the horn? They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Directing that one to Bobrovsky. Has it picked up. Bangs it ahead to Vitali. And in flight over the line. Moscow's in possession in their own end. Knifing his way near the boards. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Save! He got all of it, and so did he. Takes a shot. Wonderful save. Shoots one, and still another save. What a show. And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish. Third period underway. If you're just joining us, you've gotten here at the right time. This is the period of decision. Next time, be on top. He's got that pass in the corner. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Moscow's in their own end, moving the puck. Trying to go to Bobrovsky. On to Filatov. Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Turned a shot on net. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet. That one just hit the post.
The real choice not to be frustrated, even though they're up here. They could have spread this lead out and maybe coasted home.
And that's icing. Little over 5 minutes off the clock. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Good clean win on the draw. Keeps it going back behind the net. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Laid on to Steen. Important interception there. Gets across, looks over his options. One timer just missed the net.
Coach has always told me, hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot, and unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
The Aces in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Decides to head for the corner. Propelled to Kasparaitis. Good job holding that one in. Smart recovery by Chipchura. And he's hit again, and hard. He's got a target on his back. Great save. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Great pressure. Muscled off. Collected in the corner. Looks to make a play. Nice work by Michael. Lockered away. That's the end. Good work by Filatov. is thrown to Zacharias. Pass attempt to Bobrovsky. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Makes that play deep. Good intercept of the pass.
The Aces have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
At least he protected his goaltender. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. Brings a shot. Moving it to Vincourt. Passing one off now to Chipchura. Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Reads the play and keeps it. Smart recovery by Bobrovsky. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. At the front of the net. Score! He's got his second. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Slid to Chipchura. He pulled it right back. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Banks it ahead to Vitali. Snapping a pass to Kasparaitis. Really good cut of the pass. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. And that is an offside. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. That puck's loose. Good defense. Good standing poke check. Tremendous hit.
Oh, he thought he had plenty of room there and the door closed on him.
In front. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
You gotta think that's a game changing save there.
In the slot. Broke it right up. Pass along the boards. Wonderful wrist shot. Score! Oh no! The referee's waving it off. No goal. They've won the faceoff. Somebody over early, offside. The game is over. It was a